here's another challenger speaking out against my well-published agenda, protect the children and save the community. How anyone can object to that is beyond me, but I stand accused, so let's hear her out. My response will look at my protect the children agenda and my save the community agenda. To be transparent about my intentions, I have been watching this government's actions for a decade. Originally, I thought they were all just aloof. Now I know they're just hiding the evil. Immoral people that neglect to act in the best interest of the community are easier to spot in a transparent government. To say it was met with resistance would be an understatement. Let's review why this community needs saving from evil. When a board neglects their duty to act with fidelity, we all need to step in. So, viewers, tell me, do you agree that we all need to judge the actions of our government? Here's a short morality test. As a board, if you were asked to vote on a confessed sexting teacher's request that his resignation predates his arrest, would you allow it? Given the opportunity to pass the trash, would you? Or would you just choose a more moral path? Should students be strip searched by staff members? If so, when? Should the district allow hungover teachers to enter the school building? Should the government spend more money than it takes in? Should the government raise taxes when they have a surplus? I thought these were simple. They struggle with them. Should the government actively prevent students from having sex in school, drugs, or alcohol? How about the lies? Let's see. Can the board morally accept a known lie from the administration and pretend it's okay? Can the board lie to the people and just call it a mistake? Or is that just politics? I'm no politician, and I do not compromise my morality just to make people happy. That's for sure. Can board members vote themselves or their family members special privileges? Who will stop them? Who polices the government? Should the government promote students to break the law? Transparently seeing what I see in this district will help the community clean up the actions of the hometown team. Should an employee cover for the administration or provide loyalty to the students and the community? If the board votes 9-0 in a public meeting to change banks, and the vote was documented to give the community better fraud protection and better interest rates, can individual board members just ignore the direct orders of our government? Should they? Who will stop them? If not you, then who? The immorality of the bank transition cost this district hundreds of thousands of dollars. These lost funds are a big part of the recent tax increase. I know. I ask why and why again. But if we ask why enough, the truth comes out. My actions should match my vowed agenda to protect the children and save the community. Not everybody likes the light of transparency, but it sure is effective. Thank you. And have a good night. Wrapped up like a deuce under the runner in the night.